In this video, we're going to show you how to carry out a concrete slump test. Sample approximately 20 kg of fresh concrete. You will need the following equipment: a slump cone, slump rod, funnel, a steel rule, a base plate, shovel, sampling tray, a scoop, stopwatch, and a damp cloth, a brush, and some water. Thoroughly mix the sample using a shovel or a scoop on a non-absorbent surface, such as a tray or a bucket. Dampen the mold and base plate. Wipe off any free moisture and place the mold on the base plate. This test is used to determine the consistency or workability of fresh concrete and is suitable for concrete having slump values between 10 to 210 mm. Hold the mold firmly against the base plate by standing on the 2 foot pieces. Start the stopwatch. Fill the mold in 3 layers, each approximately 1/3 of the height of the mold when compacted. Compact each layer with 25 strokes of the tamping rod. On the first layer, take care not to forcibly strike the base plate. Compact each layer throughout its depth, so that the strokes just penetrate into the immediately underlying layer. In filling and compacting the top layer, heap the concrete above the mold before the tamping is started. After the top layer has been compacted, strike off the surface of the concrete by means of sawing and rolling motion of the compacting rod. Remove any spilled concrete from the base plate. Lift the cone straight up without twisting. The lifting operation must take 2 to 5 seconds. Stop the stopwatch. Carry out the entire test from start to finish without interruption within 150 seconds. Immediately after removal of the mold, measure and record the slump to the nearest 10 mil by measuring the distance from the top of the sample to the underside of the slump rod. The test is only valid if it yields a true slump, this being a slump in which the concrete remains substantially intact and symmetrical, as shown above. Conformity limits for assessment of the slump compliance in Ireland are available in the National Annex of IS EN 206.